shared a dream to build on untamed land in the hills of West Australia. With just one shop in Gidgee to buy old project paraphernalia. He took us up the 2J Road to share ideas that lay ahead, while he tended Highland cattle and just dust down in the shed. He told us time he spent in Gidgee was like a cleansing of the mind. Plans seemed much more achievable with the city far behind. So he worked on alone to build a dream with just his animals for friends. Cleared the land and built a workshop and a coop for all the hens. Built an outhouse, bar and music room to provide shelter for the night. Plowed on with house construction every day at morning light. He told us time he spent at Gidgee was like a cleansing of the mind. Plans seemed much more achievable with the city far behind. One day we made it back to Gidgee to see the beauty of the West. Noble Falls in the Swan Valley, but it was Gidgee that was best. Breakfast looking out across paddocks and sunset on the deck. Playing guitar with goats for company and then doing a river trek. Now we know weekends spent at Gidgee are a cleansing of the mind. And life seemed much more fun with all those city lights behind. After years enjoying solitude, our friends moved back to live in town. Before the fires of 2021 came through and burned old Gidgee down. We carry on enjoying life, but nothing can erase the weekend spent in Gidgee and those steps we can't retrace.